most challenging time right now is in the hours ahead.
Well, the biggest threat right now remains on the New South Wales central coast.
Already this year, there have been 2,500 fires. First in New South Wales, where emergency services are facing potentially the worst fire danger day in history. The worst fire danger day in history. Briefing the media at Sydney's Rural Fire Service headquarters.
The information, the advice here is coming thick and fast, and it's changing by the minute.
We are hearing so many emotional stories. We are seeing so much devastation as the worst fire to sweep through New South Wales.
Pictures just in. The situation is chaotic.
Our most challenging time right now is in the hours ahead.
As it stands, 26 fires are still out of control across New South Wales.
There are 7 emergency warnings in place.
Emergency warning in place. The Blue Mountains has really been the information, the advice here is coming thick and fast, and it's changing by the minute.
Well, Al, it's one of 6 bushfire emergency situations on a horrible fire day here in New South Wales.
Well, the biggest threat right now remains on the New South Wales central coast.
It's already this year, there have been 2,500 fires.
Our most challenging time right now is in the hours ahead. I sincerely appreciate the extraordinary work of everybody involved and everybody that was threatened by these fires over recent days.